Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic from the WLKY Weather Center with your early afternoon forecast update. Through this Wednesday, we're starting to see rains change over to sleet and snow across the viewing area, but temperatures are above freezing, so roadways are just wet, including 37 degrees in the metro. Mostly rain still, especially in the southern half of the viewing area, but starting to mix in some of those wintry colors on the radar, where we're mixing in some sleet and snow farther into the northern parts of the region. And that changeover from rain to sleet and snow will continue and will progress south through the rest of the day. 30 degrees by 5 o'clock with that changeover to sleet and snow, turning eventually to all snow once temperatures dip into the 20s tonight, and periods of heavy snow will be quite likely across a large portion of the region before the snow winds down tomorrow morning. A 3 to 6 inch band in the southern portions of Indiana and also down along the Cumberland Parkway. But the big band here, the big winners look to be, in terms of the snowfall anyway, extreme southern Indiana, the metro through central Kentucky, where again 6 to 12 inches of snow is expected in the metro. We'll center in around 7 to 9 inches of snow, very similar to what we saw back on President's Day. Good news with this storm, while we'll have a couple of cold days Thursday and Friday, we'll start melting snow quite a bit with highs in the 40s and sunshine Saturday and Sunday. We'll keep it sunny and dry and increase the warmth, 50s Monday and Tuesday, 60s on Wednesday. Check back often through the afternoon. We'll continue to keep you updated as conditions change.